giant panda Ya Ya arrived at Shanghai Pudong International Airport on April 27 from Memphis, Tennessee. Ya Ya returned to China from the United States after a 20-year loan for a joint research and conservation project.